handball. Oh, looks comfortable enough. Lopez. He is getting high early.
And how he approaches the ball to take it at the highest point of contact. It's been a little bit of a battle for him this week. Let's see.
Second half finds Masso with the first touch, who gets it back and drains the point.
That's twice in a row the Cuban middles have made a really good reception, and they're in rhythm, in stride, ready to attack this
line. Break point up now for Bulgaria. Oh, in service and a beauty.
That is almost textbook.
Dimitrov. Good service. What a pass in. This pass is going to keep on going. Watch this space, Herrera. When he hits the ball, it stays hit. Oi. Yant. Good ball in. Especially given a hit there. Really aggressively, and that's about the most aggressive of them all.
The left-hander serving from,
here's Nikolov. Tops the top spinner and taken early by Concepcion. Oh, that is a one-on-one. And Tarasov, what a block!
And considering the setup of the play, he was probably expecting that the ball was going to the middle. Experience a little bit faster.
Tarasov. Lopez does well to recycle that ball, and another goal! Finishes it in style!
Lopez quite lucky not get caught with the football on the centre line there.
12-13, game on. Bulgaria can do with a point here. Nikolov sees to it that they get one. First touch then for Graev. Dimitrov! Straight into Concepcion. Medvedev has made a massive difference since arriving. Atanasov takes that high. Good dig by Lopez. Good dance moves as well. And this is the Cuba that's a dangerous Cuba.
When they're confident, when they're getting some quality opportunities and transition.
Nikolov started making errors. Dimitrov needs to rescue it. Concepcion! That ball made a different noise. Dimitrov. Herrera. Atanasov into Ryan. This time Konev can at the point.
Great tempo.
Lopez. How one man set. One ace to his name. Doesn't get one there. Atanasov receives. Puts the right hand through it. Bulgaria score first.
Concepcion ball.
Does look close from here, doesn't it? Wow. Touch off the hand. Decent dig. Nikolov. Turn on the first ball. Conquest!
Phenomenal swing by Nikolov. And Conquest.
Nikolov. Gorgouet gets a good touch. So does Perrault. A sputter up. Tips that to Tabuada, can pull the strings again. And a song. That is enormous.
And it gets lost in the play. It's a fantastic block, but that dig by Tabuada. Positioning himself right.
About how the ball is being delivered to us.
Herrera. Sensational in service by Herrera.
This one for
now 17-19 on serve. In it goes to Lopez. That is sumptuous. Herrera. Wow! Lopez. Oh, Nicolás as well. So does Cardiff. So does Raya. To Gourguet. The side out game is strong.
Making it simple, but the spacing on this play really not easy. Nice touch on the ball from Tabuada.
Against Canada as well. Oh, that's a big block from Durastanov. One-on-one, Concepcion right on top of Durastanov.
It's been a great battle between the middles. I saw Cuba's.
Rea. Tabuada with options. Bulgaria, but they need to capitalize. Nikolov does exactly that.
He's been set for three minutes. He needs to be ready to move early.
Good pass. And another good block by Grozdanov. Free ball. Salparov into Rayev. A spatter. Oh! Massive block! Suarez! How about that? Tabuada. A bit more passive.
You've got a float serve at Nikolov, you really need to get to his arms. This ball just...
Graham. Managed to calm things down for Bulgaria. Oh, it's a big block! It's a big play! A big moment to Natanasov and Konev! Puts it in. It's Cuba are going to have to make a decision. Decision! Here's Herrera. And it's a good decision.
This is exactly it. Simple choice, good ex.
Tabuada serves. Raev back on court. Natanasov down the line. Not only match point Bulgaria.